What's going on in here tonight? Oh, it feels like a G3 concert, right? I want to tell you how nice it is, how great it is, what a privilege it is to be with this band on this tour in this country with you tonight. Thank you so much. Yeah. First time I played here in Moscow was 20 years ago, and it was very different. And it's so nice now to see you here and to be able to come so often and so freely. Thank you for having us. Yeah! I see you, I see you. All right. Hey, how'd you like my friend Steve Morse, huh? And you know what's coming up later, right? All right. Well, I'm a little sad tonight, because tonight is the last show of the G3 tour. But I'm very happy to end it here in Moscow. And to have with me Jim Godfrey on keyboards. Mr. Philip Bono on bass. My good friend, Mr. Eric Valentine on drums. And I never go anyplace without my good friend, Dave Wiener on guitar, yeah? All right, so what do you say we build a little church in here right now, huh?